When trying to determine if a wall is load-bearing or not, look above. Right there, there's a splice. Any kind of splice or change in a floor joist or ceiling, it is a load-bearing wall. Sometimes you'll have to open up an attic to determine what is that wall holding.